Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Where the hell are you? How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing I'm already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie, Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Huh? You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever. Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Maybe it still works.
Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
He's waiting.
Thank you.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
Or what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Why? Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck are you?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Thank you.
gone. It's gone!
Why am I seeing this?
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Thank you.
never been killed yet. You're just a little boy. I just wanted a family.
Redfield, I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you. I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
Go tell Aunt Rhody. Go tell Aunt Rhody that everybody's dead. I was raised in a deep, dark hole, a prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
But when she's done, he'll be torn.